Well, hello, and welcome to Carrot Stream, some subpar StarCraft Co-op Commanders. Yeah, it's StarCraft 2 Co-op Commanders, but you get the general gist of that. I'm generally interested in whether I fix my webcam or not. That's the whole purpose of this, is just to see if it all goes to shit at some point. That, and I'm very, oh, goddamn you, USB. Get a little bit closer to me to see, you know, burnout. Man, I don't want StarCraft to put in dailies, but fuck me. Would I not be greatly opposed to StarCraft putting out dailies? Honestly, that'd be interesting. Let's see if I can mash that. There we go. I can type it in without having to look at the keyboard. I've been having not a great run of luck with people recently, just because they're fucking shitholes and bastards and such. But I have great faith in this Dahaka and his ability to be a good commander. That, and I had a bad day today. Like, literally, in real life, a bad day. And I've done everything I can to try to fight that off. But tomorrow is going to come and bring the reality of maybe me potentially losing my job. I don't think the severity of the repercussions of my actions will lead to that. I didn't fucking kill somebody, god damn it. But I feel as though I'm just going to shrink that down, because I don't want to extend beyond what is in the proper bar here. But I'm in the context of what I've been told, although I play it up a little bit high for just being a melodramatic bitch. I'm a temporary employee. I don't really matter. I don't truly exist in the context of my company structure. Therefore, why should I expect to be treated like a human being. I think I can be tossed aside at any given whim and not really break a sweat on any of the people that have established themselves who played by the rules or got lucky enough to bumblefuck their way through the corporate structure of what they're in right now. I'm not going to put much more detail into what I mention or mean or him inferring towards, but man, kind of sucks. I put over a year, almost a year and a half into this job. I'm gonna get tossed aside like some prostitute. You know, not, like, talking mad shit on prostitutes or anything like that. I know that band. Zeratul, I think you can take this. Zeratul, you totally got this. Zeratul, you got this. You rock this with your cock out. You are going to start with this, and everything is auto-extracting from there, so that's fine. Everybody else, I don't know. You're getting a tower down here.
Got eyes on your objective. Blow up that train before it reaches its destination.
They mean to escape, but it shall not be.
And I got about enough of that. And boop. Eat shit, fuckers! I need better upgrades for my guys. Though it comes with this. What are you working on? You doing that? You doing that? Okay. You got your southern defense base, Dahaka, so relax. Calm down. Okay, they're coming for your second base. No, don't attack my tower. And leave my dudes to go fuck shit up. Just in case they're Terran. Nope, they're Zerg. It's all Zerg. Oh, no, no, no. Run, 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 run. Fuck that. Dahaka, where were you? I put faith into you, goddammit. I didn't think you were going to be fucking useless. Yeah, that should be good there. Kill. No, no more production from here. I need to figure out, one, where Zeratul is. Secondly, why nobody's watching my front door. Run, bitch! Run, bitch! Kill the bitch! Damn, break his shields. Fuck y'all. I think it looked like this part of the track, honestly. So I'm just gonna run dudes over that way. See what we got. No, it's at the edge of some creep, but it has, I just need some, move up, Dahaka, move up, you prick, move up, you cunt, thank you, you lazy prick cunt, go that way. Yep, pretty much got that covered. Actually, I'm going to move my boys over this way. Because we should have this. Should have this by the dick. I suppose moving too many of my forces off point is kind of annoying. Can't. They're going to be coming for the base. No, there will be no respite. I need to establish some defenses. Nope, that's not where they are. You, and I'll wait for the other 300. Because shit's going to attack my base at some point, and I'm going to be caught with my dick out. That's when you have to just blow your brains out. What are you doing, Dahaka? Why are you running with nothing? Why you got dog shit for fucking units? If my tower falls, I'm not building another one, cocksucker. You are not aggressive. What is with this bullshit? What do you intend to do with that bullshit? Okay, you have that under. All right, fucking. I guess I'll support you in the best way I can. But try not to fuck me. Like, not in a fucking rapey sense, fuck me, but like leaving me holding the bag because you're building towards some unnecessary and ridiculous and just useless bullshit. It kind of annoys me. Still wondering about that section of track. Take care of this problem first, and then. Dahaka, where the fuck you be, boy? All right, bitches, we need to move up because we got a bunch of pricks going pecking away here. Bullshit, ridiculous bullshit. You know, I think I'm just gonna double down on protecting my base. Oh. Wrong way, Dahaka. Whatever. Gun on you. You do you, man. If that's what makes you happy. Oh, you're observing the fact that there's a secondary objective. Oh, shit. Look at you being somewhat useful. I have the North taken care of, like you won't believe. And just gonna move up here. From that, gonna take Zeratul. And where is the last piece of a... Oh, I never did look at where the last artifact was. I totally forgot that I put a tower right in the middle of the shit right there. Hmm. I am over maxed on both my bases, right? Okay, tower's having a bad time. So, they're coming at us from both sides. I still wouldn't like to have that last call down. Like, I know where the fuck that is. Gonna take down this train, toot sweet. And then I maybe come help Tahaka? Actually, you know, I'm gonna go stand at the end of the fucking rail. I'm gonna take the long way around. Yeah? Oh shit, Tahaka's on top of that shit. You took down that train like a fucking champ. Pog champ. You even called a call down for me. Ain't that sweet. Don't need it. Okay. That's literally like right here. Two light poles on the edge of a ravine. No, 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 no. You go there. And then you come back. Get that. Have that. Her buddy stand about right her right there. Get a couple more enforcers out here. Yeah, definitely believe I figured out what the webcam problem was. As a misinterpretation on my part, I thought a feature made things better, but no, they did nothing. So, you do nothing with that. Are you upgrading anything? Something? That's the most annoying thing about Dahaka. It's like, are you putting improvements? Or something? I'm not sure. Just gonna go soften them up with a legion. No, you fuckers fall back. You're not part of this fight. God damn. This is for the train. Really? Did some of my shit wander in here? Or? Yeah, fuck it. Let's go kill everything here. And whatever that includes. Yeah, boy. Just gonna fucking wipe out the enemy base here. Why not? Not much of a threat, so... What do I give a fuck? Yeah, when you guys get bored, let's head this way. Just start murdering. Murderize them. You fuckers, come on. A little help would be nice. We're gonna murderize them real good. I don't know. I see that tiny swell from Dahaka, but that's just not the typical thing you expect when you're looking at Zerg. you fuckers better call in something impressive, or this is going to be a slaughter. I think the Hawkus Force has wiped this out pretty good, actually. No, look at that bullshit warping in. That's bullshit warping in right there. You can see it. You can almost taste it. I'm gonna move my forces up this way and send my... Actually, no. I want my Caldwell to help you, I suppose. I don't know. Are you struggling? I feel that my base was going to be under attack. Alright, we're going for the bonus then. Where the hell did my boys go in that? I thought I told them to go assist the Hakka. Are they attacking my tower again? Did I just touch the Z button? Didn't even see that shit happen. Sertul, get in there. Boots on the ground, bitch. Like, there's no way that anything is touching my base. It's embarrassing to even consider the thought. Wow. Even my detectors survive any barrage that comes their way. Fuck it. Oh. Fuck it. Yes. Let's see what we can build. If a single one of these touches a train, this whole thing has been a failure. The fact that they might warp in. I just got like 1200 XP from something, or minerals from something. I don't even know. My army's not even going to arrive. There's no way a single tower can... Yeah, fucking... There is no way with that pile of assault. All done with that one legionnaire. He is a good boy. Oh, man, no GG. Come on, man, no GG. That's some bullshit, man. Man, I don't need that bullshit. Alright, going through the full rotation. See if we can get Master at 221 tonight. It doesn't really matter if I don't. I honestly kind of don't care. Oh. They have buffed Tychus quite a bit, but they buffed him in a sense where I get a little bit overconfident with his abilities. So I'm kind of curious. Ooh, an 83 Phoenix. Like, you play Phoenix, so there's a bit of a kinship there, because I love Phoenix. I love Phoenix. He got the good luck, have fun. He run on that shit. He got that mentality. Oh. Welcome to the jungle. We got fun and games. That sounds like horrible game, Stetman. Oh god, I love them in the CVs when they're ready. I'm okay. Just choked on some water for a second there. Get myself a... Engineering bay up and going. I find that three. Three is the number that works for me, honestly. You get 10 dudes, no less, no more, maybe a little bit more, but not like too many more. You queue up that, get that, you got that, you have there, and armor. You, I want you to kill that. Or at least go over in this direction. I'll catch you halfway there. What I say about always having a queue of three? Game gets busy. No, it doesn't get busy too quickly, honestly. It just matter of keeping an eye on things and not being shit. I'd love to have that for Tychus, like, right early on. But he's not coming up for another 5 seconds.
It's about enemy attacks on the way to our base. I don't like this one bit.
Just gonna cue that up a little bit high. You bust that, and that, and that. Wow, Phoenix, I don't... You going for Clarion? Really, a Clarion build? I guess, well, it's a good thing that they came directly for me. Walk the walk. Whatever it takes. Curious about the bot, when that comes up. Man, I've been fucking up on resources here. Obvious reasons, and I can't point those out too directly. Actually, since I've gone to this excess of such, really? You calling your shit, and it's just open up your base. No protecting the objective. The fuck are you doing, son? Tychus is fine. He can hold that up before an Ikara shows up to sweeten him up.
Upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked.
Yeah, well, by the time they get there, the SCV would be fine.
Commanders, can't you keep a hold of aggro?
Your bot took no damage. Shut up, Stetman. Shut your goddamn mouth. That one finish and boom. Really? Ooh, you boys pushing aggro? Well, can help you with the health side of that. Once get to a little bit of healing up in there. I love Clarion. I ain't gonna argue with that. I need to get that multi-healing going on here. Boom. There. Multi-healing. Multi-pass healing. We got some upgrades completing. Shit. Burnt that off. I don't want to say too soon, because Nakara is doing some, like, the gods on his work here. She keeping your bullshit alive. She making my bullshit alive as well, in a sense.
Best of what's left, anyway.
Save that for upgrades. Jam out more dudes. You fuckers. I really appreciate that, but I'm going to have a massive, massive deficit.
It's just like Belshir said.
Tychus is gonna finish it up. He don't give a fuck.
Why didn't I think of that?
Our allies are being attacked.
Okay, I want this broken. Like, I need that broken. I can rely on Vega to do that, perhaps. Vega, open up that shit. Yeah, kill it. Kill it. Kill it dead. You fuckers okay, or... You sure you fuckers okay? I think I got you. If you ain't okay. Clarion build. Interesting. Fascinating. Now that's way too many dudes. You... build this shit, and you were sitting on that, like, right fucking now. I need to build up different shit that I have, like, usually have in reserve already. Okay, you've lost a couple of dudes. It's fine. I'm putting some effort to help you. I swear I am. He may be kind of fucking salty about that.
Just relax.
Really? Vega? You taking on shit like super hard? Nakara? Go help Vega! Bitch! Okay, it's time to get fucking serious here. Time to get serious. Get that in there. And how are we looking for upgrades? We upgrade in fun, son. Good on that. You and... Did you clear this shit out? I'm amazed if you got this shit all cleared out. You don't have it entirely cleared out because you don't have that fucking... That shit protecting shit. We're coming. I need to give Nakara some, like, hardly big upgrades. She needs that shit. She needs that shit, no! What are we fighting that we're not killing what needs killing? Like, honestly. Looking for where R is on my keyboard. Like... The R button has to be somewhere here.
Upgrade complete.
Not a huge range of protection needed here.
My bots are heading back to base. Be careful, commanders.
QTR? R. No, that's not R. Fuck it. Do I gotta manually put that shit out there? I can't find the R button. I'm bad at video games. Don't want to throw that, like, right out there, but it's, kind of obvious? Okay, no. You're researching that. Wait, I thought I was researching Big Red Button at some point here. How, you bitch, you bitches... Why are you doing nothing? Oh my god. I've been going at a deficit of shit.
Companies coming to our base, and they do not look too happy.
You set up defenses? Maybe? No? No, I'm going to assume that you did not. For the moment of your guys. Yeah, let the rattlesnake get on the job. Nakara, you have one primary job, and that is to keep Tychus alive, okay? If you cannot do that, you're useless. Running at a high amount on that, but whatever, I don't care. I love having Vega, but the only issue I have with Vega is that it messes up the order that I don't know how to pull down Sirius's turrets. Some geysers are going to be opening in a few moments. My bots can smell them. We got some cloaked enemies hiding around here. Where are the detectors? Oh, we got detectors. Do not worry about that. Ooh, can I take over the mothership? Damn, I can't take the mothership. I can't take their bullshit either. Well, that shit is way far behind, and I think I have this killed. Our allies are being attacked. Yeah, I'll have that killed in time. Don't care about the revitalizer. His healing, your grenades, your shit there. Sound good. Wow, look at Phoenix. God damn. We got shit coming for us. Like our shit proper. I'm just gonna park my guys right about here. And I think everything should be fine with that. Our allies are being attacked. If anything, the lieutenant's gonna go say a little bit of hello to you boys. Our allies are being attacked. Aside from that, everything else should be generally okay. Because that's my last upgrade for that. Tychus is maxed out. Our allies are being attacked. Whatever it takes. No, I don't know what you're looking at, but we need you to pay attention. Pull back from your assault. Because I can't cover all this shit. And Nakara's dead because of your ignorance. God damn it. Bitch, I told you to fucking fall back. Stop attacking. You bastard. Stop attacking.
Good morning, commanders. The enemy's eating my bots for breakfast.
Really? They sent that? My guy's gonna have a bad time without Nakara. Like, she's almost a focal point of what my guys are competent of doing. Yeah, what about this second fucking wave, asshole? Pay attention. Oh, wait. Yep, and... You wanna go for a ride? Oh man, those smashing jack-o'-lanterns would definitely enjoy that. I find it hilarious how you've tried to make some sort of penetration into the enemy base and have had no luck. It almost seems as you've been held at the door because you're lame and kind of sad, and you just have no ability to fucking do anything of usefulness. Oh, now you coming. Now that my boy is going in. I got my soldiers. Alright, fine. Tell yourself that you're useful. I ain't even gonna look at the battle as it continues on. I'm just gonna look at the upgrade there. Uh-huh. Oh, man. Sam looks like he's having a hard time. Wait, I am running with a pack of killers. Oh, it's probably my brain, but this game looks as though it's running smooth. Like, smoother than usual, honestly. Look at this bullshit warping in the car. It's just like, guys. Yeah, you got your warping gates. I don't know if you pre-cleared this area or what, but let's do that right about meow. There we go. I'm going to stand here. Never mind, it appears that you're standing there. It's difficult to keep a good spread of soldiers. Everything's good. You get your ass over here and just start building. Not enough minerals. Really? 150 minerals? And we can't pull that off. Okay, well, we... Wait, did my SDV die? No, he's fine. He's okay. He's doing his best. Didn't send out a single Tychus grenade. There we go. Now I feel good. Alright, I'm gonna take the south, because, bullshit coming from the south. Come on, get those goddamn turrets going. We gonna run it this way? You need to split the fuck up. Like, do not. No, I got it. I got the north, asshole. Fuck off. Do not come in support. I don't need your shit. Fuck it. I'm going over this way. Fuck you. If he starts going one way, I have to go a completely different way. Because we don't need to double up on that. No, fuck off. Fuck off. Oh, you learned how to fuck off. Good on you. So you got that shit, because I'm going to cover the mid-retreat, because there's always a bit of a... I think you... I'm curious. I'm entertained to see. Boom, bitch. Get out the way. I'm just gonna go fuck with you now. Nothing personal, just, nothing else to really do, honestly. I wanna rough you up. Ooh, Rattlesnake's not done. Boom. Where there we go. I'm a bad man. Nakara can heal you. She can heal you all goddamn day. Oh, Clarion, you ain't gonna survive this fight. Ooh, wow. Look at all that bullshit. That looks great. Holy Christ. I love it. I like it. Bubbly. Bubbly. Suffice it to say, I fixed my webcam. Yeah, there is a setting on OBS when you go under profile of your capture device, and you can set auto, enable buffering, or disable buffering. If you disable buffering, fuck you, buffering. I had that shit enabled, but I guess there would be times where I'd slip, and this seems like the most, like the best situation out of that. And I'm running at high frames. I'm running at highest FPS as possible, bitch. Which should be only like 30 FPS, considering that I'm putting this out at 1440p. Like my face. And all that. Huh. I got some shit. What we got? Celestial Locks with a 243 Dhaka. No. I'm getting better at that. Blind have funds. I'm not opposed to being better at that. Not at all. I wonder. My brother's just bad at this game. That is a conclusion I've come to. Where I've played with him. Hell, I've played maps alone that I've lost. No, I played maps alone that I've won, where I played them with him. And we lost, and it's like, what the fuck are you doing? And the answer is, being bad at video games is okay. It's a common thing that happens to old people. Comes a time. I thought I may have been fucking around a little bit too much. It seems as though I am, honestly, but Dhaka seems to be taking care of the brunt of the matters, because I need to get my dudes out, like, fast. This is the map where it's like, well, bad times coming for your ass. Yes, that's right, exactly, 110% your ass. I have the minerals. Fuck it. I'll create another pylon. I still can't get my dude out to open my secondary. I'm amazed. That makes sense for Dhaka. Dhaka getting levels, getting stronger, getting better and faster and girthier. Is something that he should, I guess, kind of focus on in a sense, in a way. But it's, it's different. It's odd, that's all. My own name. Damn it. Talendar. Dum-ba-da-da-da-da-num. I want this one too. Build that. Well, whatever threat there may be that is coming from my base. Actually, I should open up my secondary base. The fuck am I doing? And he's strong, too. I'm gonna fuck these boys up. Are they flying? They're definitely flying. God damn it. Alright. We got this shit by the balls? Please help him. Please help him capture the objective. I know it's not something that we're really interested in, but secondary base can always come later. Objectives, you know, they're like bros before hoes. And man, it's not like I'm wasting any of my dude. This Tahaka might be difficult to keep up with. This dude fucks. I need to move. I forgot to move my chrono boost over to the forge. Shit. You want to push? It looks like you want to push. You interested in pushing? We can push. I'm going to stand here. And if you want to push, I'll hear about it. And boy, Jesus, George, God, and holy thunder. All right, it appears that our allies are in battle. Need to get rid of this cloak bullshit. It's annoying and nobody likes it. And it's just horrible. Annoyance. I can't pronounce that with an E, but I meant to say with an A. Don't kill my dudes. Stop trying to kill my dudes. I need some Zerg regeneration. Allies healed kind of thing. Oh, wait, no, that's Arbiter. I wish I was playing with Arbiter. No, I'm fine, actually. I don't truly wish for that. Arbiter's cool, but it's not that cool. Will it? What a bitch. We capture, we collect. Honestly, not trying to fall behind. Just having a bit of a hindrance? Handicap? Yes. That's the term I'll use. Handicap right now. Y'all handicap? I took a glimpse of chat just to make sure. It's just like, did I offend somebody? Wait, I realize that nobody's there. I don't care. I find that Chlorian build fantastic. It's just, you're just running armada ships. And that's it. Nothing else. Nothing more. Nothing less. I don't know if I can support you for too long there, Dahaka. Like, I'm running strong. Actually, I'm running fucking Talendar. I'm just going to move to Phoenix here. I'm just trying to keep up with your step. That's all. But I'd love to get Warbringer out there. Actually, I think that's where your chrono boost is going to go. We secure the two that are left. We will have saved Alnar. Okay, moving my dudes over this way. I don't know if you fuck with. Oh wait, no, you stay in there. So I'll stay over here then. Never mind. Sorry, my bad. Oh, you actually blocked the enemy attack. I've done nothing. I'm upgrading like you wouldn't believe. When my guys get in the battle, they can be scary when they actually show up. I guarantee you of that. Your objective is to reclaim it before it overloads. Maximum gathering and such. Oh, shit. I just realized. I'm like, I'm going to run into a pylon deficiency here pretty damn fast. I need to burn off minerals. I'm sorry. Yeah, but their shit is weak. I'm so kind of weak as well. I need some moments to get my dudes out there. Well, capable, competent, efficient. Yeah, I'm going to double down on that. Fuck it. I have another gateway to show you that I am dedicated to the cause of having a lot of dudes. No? Alright, my guys are in there. Fine. Shit, fuck me, why not? Damn it, when did this happen? I didn't agree to this. These circumstances are unprecedented. Need more anti-air, just in case. Oh wait, I have Chlorian. No wait, where is he? No, why? There's some bullshit coming back this way. We need to fall back. Kill everything in that direction, then come back. Falling back to kill the enemy. I'm sorry, Dahaka. They're coming from my base? No, they're not coming from my base. Oh, thank God. I would have been scared for a moment if they were. No shit, holy fuck. What the hell are they actually coming for? I think they're coming for you. You. Full upgrades, full upgrades. Waiting on. Whoa, whoa, how? Wow, how did I want to fucking. How did I do that? How did I miss the most important character of all time? Top 10 anime fucking. Oh! Well, I'm here. You want to defend, but now I'm here. Alright, you ain't here? Well, we're going for there. I want that one. I want that Mutalisk. Nothing else matters. Only murdering the Mutalisk matters. Okay, so that upgrade is unnecessary. I need that on the Stargate. Because SG-1 needs to be, like, super badass and shit. Am I misclicking, or am I just having a bad stroke or something? I don't... Really? You have... had a fucking circling with some sort of spore sac nearby. Alright, fine. We got this one covered. I would almost believe that we are ready for the final one. That's looking good for Vespian gas. I need, like... 5. Should definitely max me out on supply. Damn Vespian gas! Yes, I understand. I get what you're saying. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, I'm getting attacked right now, cunt. Yeah, sure. And whatever, we'll just lose the objective then. You know, you want to capture that one so goddamn bad. I'll join you. Oh, man. Did the enemy capture the other objective? while I was helping you cap that other one? Wait, never mind. Haka did. Oops, my bad. He's lucky I can't attack his forces.
We are one step closer to regaining full control of the Celestial Locks.
Sure.
All five Celestial Locks have been
activated. Aemon will be unable to bypass them again. Oh, you got that GG in there. Good on ya. Well, other than, like, not higher than usual CPU usage. Like, I look at 30%, and 30% is a completely different thing than back when I had an actual 4-core. Now that I'm running an 8-core. The same gigahertz, but fuck it, whatever. Things are running good, running well. Hey, not a single moment, from what I can tell, of just broken desync. Actually, this has been the most responsive my webcam has been in quite some time since I made that horrible adjustment. Get rid of enabling buffer. Get that shit out of there. I don't know why you would have that, and I don't know what's wrong with my fucking left eye, but get that shit out of OBS. It's unnecessary. It's bad. It's a problem. It causes troubles, and fuck it. It's bad. I'm sorry. I'm a little bit passionate because this has been harassing me for all of the Hyperdimension Neptunia U Action Unleashed Let's Play that I've been doing on Twitch, and it's just like, hey, man, like, fuck off. Seriously. You disable that bullshit. No issues whatsoever. Things fucking look. I'm not used to seeing that responsiveness with my webcam at all. At all. Well, there you go. There you have it. Garrett streams some subpar StarCraft 2 co-op commanders. Thank you very much for watching, and until next time. And as always, take her easy.